Through the power of TikTok, the world is finding out Minnesota veteran Kenny Jerry is quite the character. And what started as posting fun videos turned into an effort to get Kenny a new scooter after his broke. We brought you Kenny's story a couple of weeks ago, and now $100,000 later, he has a new way to get around. Here's Heidi Wigdahl.
They should be here in 2 minutes.
Amanda Klein is preparing a big surprise for her neighbor and friend.
He's such a good guy.
Oh, God.
Kenny Jerry became a TikTok sensation after his scooter broke down.
They've given you $45,000.
What?
Strangers stepped up to help the 79-year-old Navy veteran, raising through GoFundMe more than $100,000.
Pretty crazy.
The surprises keep coming.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Kenny has no idea his portable scooter has arrived.
Oh my goodness, man.
That's your scooter, one of them.
Kenny uses his scooter to visit friends and get around Washington County.
I don't believe this.
He's been without one for more than a month.
Oh my goodness.
Through his TikTok.
Oh.
More than a million followers have been watching.
That's cute.
Waiting for Kenny.
Take it for a victory lap.
To get a new set of wheels.
It goes so fast, I can get a ticket.
This scooter is his portable one.
Oh.
He'll also be getting a heavy-duty one.
You're not supposed to fold with it.
It's $10 million to me. It's so fancy.
Kenny plans to use the scooter to reach out to more veterans. He's alarmed at the increase in suicides.
I am losing my brothers and sisters.
And he's giving back 25 scooters to 25 veterans.
Isn't that wonderful?
Rolling along with life's surprises. In North St. Paul.
Do you hear me coming a mile away?
Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
Kenny's special. He plans to announce the recipients of the scooters tomorrow on TikTok, of course. They were able to give 15 more than they had planned. They also started a new GoFundMe solely dedicated to raising money for scooters for veterans.